did you hear any of his testimony today before the committee in Washington?
No, I just did.
And,
How about getting back
to
get
full
lunch?
Can we get out? Yeah.
I want to get out of the
way. You
get a full
lunch.
When are you getting married, Miss
Monroe? It'll be sometime between now and the 13th of July.
Where, do you know?
No, I'm not sure where.
What are you doing on the 13th of July?
I'll be flying to London.
You work on the picture with Laurence Olivier?
Yeah. Is Mr. Miller going with you?
I hope he'll be with me, yes.
That's where you plan to honeymoon, in England?
Oh, yes.
Miss Monroe, do you think your marriage plan is going to change your career any?
Well, I don't think so. I mean, he's here as a playwright, and I think he would like for me to be a good actress, too, as much as I would like to be.
When are you planning to have some children?
Well, I'm not married yet, dear.
Miss Monroe, this is a rather personal question, but is there anything in particular about Mr. Bowen that attracted you?
Have you seen him?
Yes.
Yes.